predict the amount of flood, I flood and the many causes. Okay. So what do you want to say about the I flood? I saw many children are affecting because of that I flood. Do you want to say anything about that?
Yes, I want to say. I flood is a dangerous disease which can cause damage to our eye.
So do you take any precautions to defend yourself?
Yes, I take precautions. I wash my eyes every day, and I go to home from school and I wash my eyes at least 4 to 5 times.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Very humidity and many of the students come today for study, and there is too much electricity cut all overnight. The electricity didn't come and we feel very hot and the temperature is also rise up. So do you want to say anything about the okay? So as I take opinion of Pratik, I saw that children are suffering from I flu many times. The main cause of I flu is the flood in Vrindavan. That is due to the Yamuna River. The Yamuna River rise up in the Parikrama Marg, and now you can see that climate is also changing. So that's why the I flu is. But to defend ourselves, we can take some precautions. So for that, I want to take help of you.
As we are seeing that I am here, I collect some glasses.
Yes.
So, do you think that any other precautions we have to take to defend ourselves?
Yes, we have to put the eye drops in our eyes and wash our eyes.
I think more that if anyone is suffering from eye, do not come to school. Always stay at home and be careful because it is spreading due to the climatic change. I said about the flood in Vrindavan. So I want to take about the opinion of some. What is the main cause of flood? Some people are your opinion.
Main cause of flood is the water overflowing due to the waste material deposited in the river.
As you say, I want to just correct the line that the main cause of flood is that the Delhi had cleared its dam and the water is coming towards us. That's why the flood is rising. The flood is holding and the water is rising. But as we can see now, the water is decreasing, and we can see that now Parikrama Marg is clean to Parikrama. So anyone had to go, so he can. But be careful because now we can see that many aquatic animals like snakes, frogs are coming outside because their holes are filled up with water. So be careful. Okay, my next question is that what do you want to say about the balance temperature of today?
As we know that today is very hot day and all the students are suffering from the heat, and the temperature rises very highly, and there is a very big problem because the students may feel hot because by the study and small problems like that.
Did it impact your life?
Yes, it impacted our life. And due to electric current, the students feel more hot due to the